Hello everyone, and today I will be continuing on my new series. And today I am doing Cocker Spaniels, Dachshunds, like me, and Great Danes. I don't have many of these, that's why I'm doing three in a video. But before I get to the video, I forgot to short hair cats for last episode. I will be showing you them right now. This is one of the short hair cats I forgot. It was in one of the bags, so I just didn't realize that she was out. And yeah. And last episode, I actually had to comment is pink magnets or gray magnets rare? And no one commented except me, so, well, for now. But I think pink are more rare. I'm not sure though. But yeah. And the other cat, I already put her away, so I don't feel like getting her out. Because I'm lazy. She's a black short haired cat with a little floral design, like the pink one. And yeah, whatever, I'll just bring her out. This is the other cat that I forgot, and I really like her, so yay! I have made a new angle so I could show more of the pets in the background. So first, of course, is me. And yeah, I have a magnet, a gray one, and I am pretty sure this one's fake. But I still like her. Anyways. Next up, like the one before, this one is Hasbro's last Dachshund that is in G4, using this mold. So, she was in Mommy and Baby collection, and I lost the baby. I don't know where it is. I'm a bad parent. But yeah, I really like her. Next up is this one right here. I just love her simple design. I don't know what that was, I'm sorry. I don't know if it was anything in the camera when I upload this video, or it's just something on screen, but I'm sorry. I just love her simple design, and apparently I just noticed all this stuff on the background. I mean, I knew the person said that she was in bad condition, but I didn't think, though, this bad, but whatever, I still like her. Next up, well, really, the next two will be what I think are sisters. These two. They are basically the same design, just different eye colors and eyelashes. And this one is a little darker, like spots, than this one. These are a lot lighter, and yeah, I think this one's a little sister and this one's a big sister. Next up, like I said, are more siblings. So yeah, these two. This one is brand new. Well, I literally just got her, but she is brand new. Like, there's no marks on her whatsoever, and I want to keep it that way. And her, I think, is the same way. Yeah. No marks. Nope. Perfect condition. There we go. Oh, and just saying, anyone who comments in, like, any video of this series, I will respond to you. So, yeah. If you just want me to reply to you, just comment. Yeah. And I probably will like anything that's funny to me. So, yeah. Next up is my first ever Dachshund, which is this one. And I really like her. Again, another simple design. And before, she was my mascot until I changed it to this one back here. But yeah, I still really like her. Next up is my only boy Dachshund. I think is the only boy dachshund. This one, I really like him, and even some people say this one is a girl, and I think it could be a girl. I don't really care. It's your opinion. Next is one of my favorites. Yeah. This one is a walkable and has a little button right here. And shake your booty, shake your booty. Yeah. I don't know why. This one's just cool. I'm keeping the newest ones for last. So, like, the second or third newest one is this one. And it's okay. I don't really like these dachshunds. I'd rather those. Well, of course, it's like this one, but this one's like way taller and it's walkable, so it's like plastic. So, yeah. This one, it's weird. But I still like it. Next up are my two newest dachshunds. Well, newest in like when they came out versus when I got them. Because if it was that, then this one's my newest. But yeah, this one. And this one. Oh, sorry. I don't like these at all. Like most of the new ones, their heads can pop off if you make them. Can't even stand up. Look at their tiny legs. How are they supposed to stand up? I don't like them. Go away. They're hiding in the corner because they're disappointed to my culture. Yeah, that's it. Well, for the dogs. Next up are Cocker Spaniels. This time I'm reversing the order of these. And I'm doing newest first, then oldest. So the newest one I have. Is this Cocker Spaniel. I don't even know if it's a Cocker Spaniel or a Dachshund, but whatever it is, it's a G4. Y'all can even do this with one hand. I mean, if you're like a 3-year-old, you get nightmares that your pet's heads come off, thinking that these are real animals. What the heck were at? What the heck was Hasbro thinking when they did this? Like, really? Just bad designs. I will haunt you in your dreams. Not really, it's just a toy. Go in the disgrace pile. Next up is one that I have a duplicate of. Yay! So I have this one, and I have this one. So. Okay, the only thing that is different is this part on this one is more light, while this one is more blended in. And out of the two, I like this one more. I don't know about you, but I like this one more. Oops, I totally forgot that I was going through the theme, and I forgot about this one. And why the heck did they change the LPS symbol? Why is it in cursive? What the heck? Disgrace. Next up is one of my favorite Cocker Spaniels. Derpy. I have no name for him. I'll just call him Derpy. Because, I don't know. Just his eyes, like, stickered on. I don't know what you call them. Like, different than these eyes. I just think they look derpy. Because they're bigger than normal. I'm weird. Comment down below if you think these are derpy. Because I have another. I'll show in the next video. If you think that one's derpy too. Sneak peek! Next up is this Cocker Spaniel. And it has pretty green eyes. And the colors just blend together really well. And I like her a lot. I keep dropping. Next up is my second favorite Cocker Spaniel that I have. It's this one. I just really like her. I think she's like really similar to this one. Just like the colors are a little different, and of course the eyes are different. But yeah. Next up is my favorite Cocker Spaniel. I know you're thinking, I said this one's my favorite. I said one of my favorites. It's probably my third. But yeah, this one's my favorite. And I just love her. On the way. Again, simple design. I just like them. And last but not least is the oldest LPS Cocker Spaniel that I have. This one. It has holes in the head, holes in the ears, and it's just beat up. I didn't do this. This came in a lot. So, the bows go really good with their eyes, even though they're purple and pink. But, I like her. And, yeah. And, I don't know if this was, like, the start of Hasbro with the G4 pets. Like this, putting the holes in their heads. But in the ears of this one, if you could see right there, those holes were meant to be there. Unless the owner of these put them there to put like earrings in. But I think they meant to do that. And it was the start of putting holes in deco bits in their hair. But then they just continued that, made these, then started it up again with, of course, different molds and different materials, which we all know and hate, but, yeah. Next up is Great Danes. Yay! I am probably one who has barely any not Cocker Spaniels, Great Danes, but I am getting three more, so yeah, I'm doubling my collection. Yes, I only have three. I know, disappointing. First up is this one. It was from the DS game, which I own. It's awesome. I think it's the one about like putting on a party for a new butterfly visitor. So fun. And yeah, I just love it. I like him. I use him a lot. Airplane! We live near an airport, so there's going to be planes a lot in my videos, just so I am. Yeah, he's cool, he's cute. Next up is another boy, of course. It's this one. I really like him. And out of the two, I think I use this one more. Just because I think he's more like the friendly one. He's like the cool one. I don't know. Is it just me? Or probably just me. And the last pet that I'll be showing you today is this one, a girl. I have showed a video of me opening this and of me having these two together, which are not anymore. They're both taken, so she's a single Pringle. Yay! Are you a single Pringle with me? Yay! You like this video with my Dachshunds, Cocker Spaniels, and Great Danes. And let's not even talk about that. Bye! Okay.